everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for July 23rd, 2021. Let's see what we have going on for today. All right. Okay, we might feel a little stuck, like we want to get out there and have that new beginning, but we're not really sure how to go forward. And for some of you, somebody's surprising kind of comes out, and maybe because you are healing from heartbreak, or because some of you haven't left your old situation. Careful with that. Okay, just okay, morality, I guess, is it's up to you, but crossing your energies, that's only going to harm you, so careful. All right, so some of you, I'm feeling like somebody approaches you and you're not in that trusting place just yet. It's okay. Take your time. Anybody who is worth being with will be healthy and will give you plenty of time to get to know one another. All right. So someone out there needed to hear that. Green, revitalize your nervous system. The number is 31, reduces to 4. That is a very angelic number. So this is a time to just enjoy yourself and to not let the events of the world or things that are happening surface level in your life to just get on your nerves and to shake you up. Really, we are in a world that is designed to keep us upset and to keep us, you know, keep us guessing. Again, I can't even tell you how many times I've gone in. It's something that's kind of bureaucratic. And I'm very studious. And I do my due diligence. And I want to know what are the rules? What am I supposed to do? What's the paperwork? I go over it a million times. And then later on, someone else comes out and says, oh, hidden way over here under thousands of pages of rules, here are these two words that then make this not okay. And then everyone's scared to death and they feel like they're going to be punished. It's like, it's very much like, what is it, bait and switch kind of thing. So, you know, that happens so often, or people are not communicating with each other. They're not really making themselves known or understood. And then people get upset because they think the person means something. We are in a world that is constantly upsetting, and we don't have to partake in that. All right. Yes, there are some things that you just have to do, like you got to pay taxes, you know, stuff like that. But, you know, the reversals that happen around those kinds of things, it's going to happen. This is about learning to accept and flow. And what do we mean by that? Accept and flow. So we're going to accept that there are going to be things happening in this world, but we're going to learn to trust ourselves that no matter what pops up, we can handle it and we'll come through. If there's a lot of aggravation along the way, like let's say you're trying to deal with a customer service person who has a chip on their shoulder and they're just not helping whatsoever, right? They're just not helping you. They're just thinking of themselves. They're not even doing their jobs properly. You know that you can, okay, well, that didn't work. Let me go down this road and see if I can help myself in this way. Just knowing that you can always find your process. You can find your way through. Yes. And being at peace as much as you can. All right. So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care.